Welcome on board. This is the USS Midway, commissioned in 46. This is a J-79 engine. This is the engine that powered the F-4 Phantom from McDonnell. They called that the turkey feathers. This is the F-4 aircraft. Infrared sensor on the bottom of the nose cone. This is the airplane that I used to work on at Edwards when they were doing flight tests for the Navy. This is the Panther by Grumman. That's the Vigilante. Very long airplane. Vigilante was 76 feet long. Very long airplane. By Douglas, made in Long Beach. Some helicopters. This is the light array for landing. They call it the meatball. The center amber lights there, they want to keep that center one lit. A couple of ships in port today. There's a statue of that famous picture of a sailor kissing his wife.
Here's all the bombs. Let's say there's six of these. He's going to bring it out.
This is the A7 Corsair by Chance Fought.
It's called the item on every airplane.